Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. The problem that you see on your screen right now is problem number 14, practice test 3, section 3, no calculator. And this practice test is found in the new SAT study guide just released by College Board, okay? For the redesigned SAT that will start from March of 2016, okay? So, what are the solutions to 3x squared plus 12x plus 6 is equal to 0? So this question calls for the use of a quadratic formula, right? So if you know the quadratic formula, you have to understand your constants. And your constants will be a is equal to 3, b is equal to 12, and c is equal to 6. And as you know, the quadratic formula is x is equal to negative b plus minus square root b squared minus 4 times a times c, and then this expression will be divided, the whole thing will be divided by 2 times a. Okay, and that's exactly what we do. We substitute the values for the values here for the coefficients and the constants into the formula that we know, understanding that a is equal to 3, b is equal to 12, and c is equal to 6. And we're going to have minus 12 plus minus square root 12 squared minus 4 times 3 times 6 divided by twice the amount of 3. And that's going to give us negative 12 plus minus 6 radical 2 divided by 6. And how do we get the 6 radical 2? Well, let's see, 144 minus 12 times 6, which is 72, right? So 72, 144 minus 72 is exactly 72, right? And 72 is what? 72 is 36 times 2. Now 36, square root of 36 is 6. This is how we got 6 radical 2 here, okay? So we're going to have negative 12 plus minus 6 radical 2, and this thing will be divided by twice the amount of 3, which is 6. And remember, this is not the simplified form yet, because 12, 6, and 6, right? Negative 12 plus minus 6 and 6 here, they have the greatest common factor, which is 6. So you must reduce, you must simplify this fraction further. So you're going to divide both sides. You're going to divide the numerator and denominator by 6, and you're going to have on the numerator, you're going to have minus 2 plus minus 1 times radical 2, which is simply negative 2 plus minus radical 2. And this answer choice is found in choice A.